and welcome to the Noctua YouTube channel. My name is Dan, and in this video, we're going to be looking at our brand new NH-U12A cooler, discussing what makes it so special, and comparing it to some of the other CPU coolers that we offer. As a general rule of thumb, the bigger a CPU cooler is, the better its cooling performance is. For example, our award-winning 140mm dual tower NHD15 is widely regarded as one of the best performing coolers on the market. However, such large coolers can sometimes cause compatibility concerns. For example, not all cases can accommodate such large coolers, and even when they can, these coolers will often overhang the RAM slots and the top PCIe slot, limiting you to standard height RAM modules and forcing you to install expansion cards in lower PCIe slots. This is exactly where the NH-U12A steps in. By offering 140mm class performance in a 120mm size, it offers true top-end cooling without sacrificing compatibility. Firstly, like all of our 120mm tower coolers, it's only 158mm tall, around 7mm lower than most 140mm coolers, allowing it to fit into almost any modern tower case. Secondly, when designing the NH-U12A, we opted for an asymmetrical design that allows it to clear the RAM slots on LGA 1151 and AM4, enabling you to use any type of RAM that you like, regardless of how tall the modules are. And thirdly and finally, the NH-U12A measures only 125mm wide, which is 25mm less than bigger 140mm class coolers like the NHD15. As a result, it stays clear of the top PCIe slot on most ATX or micro ATX motherboards. Now, of course, some of you may be wondering, how is this even possible? So allow me to briefly explain how we managed to achieve this. In short, there are three key features that allow the NH-U12A to significantly improve upon its predecessor and to rival some much larger coolers. The first cornerstone of the NH-U12A's superior performance is that we're now using 7 heat pipes instead of 5, which allows the heat to get from the CPU into the fin stack more efficiently. The second key point is that thanks to the asymmetrical design, we can increase the total fin surface area by around 37%, allowing for more efficient heat dissipation. And last but not least, we're using two of our latest state-of-the-art NFA12X25 fans in a push-pull dual fan configuration. This makes it possible to overcome the increased pressure drop caused by the larger fin stack, so we can get excellent results regardless of whether the fans are running at full tilt in a highly overclocked gaming rig, or running at minimum revs in a near-silent setup. So, in a nutshell, all of this makes the NH-U12A a deluxe choice that combines top-tier performance with excellent compatibility and outstanding quietness of operation. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions regarding this cooler that weren't covered in this video, leave a question below and we'll be sure to answer. Also, if you aren't already, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more videos like this, and to follow us on Instagram and Twitter at Noctua_AT.